Here's Mark LaClair. He's playing a 70s German bass.